The Penguins lost Game 3, and Sidney Crosby, on Monday night, but it certainly wasn't because of Marc-Andre Fleury. The Pittsburgh goaltender made 30 saves as the Pens ultimately lost in overtime and had their series lead cut in half, 2-1. None of those saves were better than the one you see above. Fleury took away a goal from Evgeny Kuznetsov at the end of the second period when he made a diving stick save to stop a rolling puck just before it crossed the goal line. Kuznetsov even raised his hands in celebration before realizing that he had been denied by Fleury. Also deserving of praise on this play was Patrik Hornqvist, who showed great IQ and composure when he swept the loose puck out of the crease without covering it with his glove, which would have earned the Caps a penalty shot. Had the Caps not gone on to win a knot, this is a sequence that likely would have tortured their dreams for a long while.